हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, आई एम मिस विभा फ्रॉम माँ कल्याणिका पब्लिक स्कूल पेंड्रा रोड छत्तीसगढ़। टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू टीच यू क्लास 5 मैथ्स एंड द चैप्टर इज चैप्टर नंबर 1 एंड पार्ट 3 इज देयर एंड एक्सरसाइज नंबर 1.5 दैट इज हाउ टू राउंड अप द नंबर टू द नियरेस्ट 10, हाउ टू राउंड अप द नंबर टू द नियरेस्ट 100 एंड हाउ टू राउंड अप द नंबर टू द नियरेस्ट 1000। अलॉन्ग विद दिस टुडे आई विल टेल यू how to write the Roman numbers. So first of all, we will start with the exercise 1.5. That is, first question is given. How to round up the number to the nearest 10. So for this, I'll start with one example here. I'm taking one example here. That is 57. 57 is the number which I'm showing you here. So how to round up this number to the nearest 10? For this, some tricks are there that I'll tell you in this video. So see, 57, we have to round up to the nearest 10. So 57 is there. So first of all, we have to see the 10th digit of the given number. 10th digit here is 5. So this, we have to first of all find the range of this number. So this number will come in between which range? So after watching the 10th place, this is the 1st place, this is the 10th place. So after watching the 10th place, we will come to know this is 5, so we will put 0. So having the difference of 10, we will write the range. So 50 to 60, means 60 minus 50 is having the difference of 10. So in between this number, the given number will come. So now, how to round out this number to the nearest 10? So now we have taken one range, that is 50 to 60. Now 50 to 60 is the range. So now see here, 1's place. 1's place here is 7. 7 means the given number is 1's is 7. So the trick used here is, if the number 1's place in nearest 10, if the 1's place is below 5, if the 1's place is below 5, we will take this number, means the previous number of the range. And if the given number, means the 1's place is 5 or above 5, then we will take the next number, means the second number of the range. Means if it is 1, 2, 3 or 4 present here, then we will take 50. And if it is 5, 6, 7, 8 or 9, then we will take 60. That means below 5, we will take this range. 5 or above 5, we will take the second range. So according to this, I think you have understood. So what this number means, how this number will be rounded up. So see, 57 is nearest to 57. 7 is nearest to 60. Of course, it is more than 5. 5 or more than 5. So it will be rounded up to 60. Means 57 is round of 260. So directly also you can write here, instead of writing the complete sentence, 57 will be rounded to nearly equals to 60. So in this way we can round off the number to the nearest 10. So students, in the same way I am giving you one more example. It may be 3 digit, it may be 4 digit, it may be 5 digit. So see, for example 432, I am taking 3 digit number here. So after watching this, don't get fear. See here, we have made the range. So for rounding of the number to the nearest 10, we have to see only the 10th and 1's place of the given number. Means this number we will see, this is the 1's place, this is the 10th place. So this will be same as it is. So what will be the range here? First we have to find the range as the first question. So it will be 4 same as it is. This is 3. So 3, 0 to 440 means the range 430 to 440. Now, as I told you, now you have to see the ones place. If it is 1, 2, 3, 4, we will take the previous number, and if it is 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, we will take the next number. So, as it is 2, so it will go to the previous number. So, 432 is round up to 430. So, I think in this you have understood how to round up the number to the nearest 10. If it is 2 digit number, 3 digit number, 4 digit number, not to worry, only you have to see the 1s and 10s place for rounding the number to the nearest 10. Now, come to the next point. So, now we have to understand how to round up the number to the nearest 100. Now, how to round up the number to the nearest 100. Same trick we have to use. Now, once again, I am taking one number, 400. For example, 36 I am taking. So, for nearest 100, again we have to make one range as we have done in nearest 10. So, see here, 436 is there. So, difference of 100 will be there in between the range. So, 100 place, 1, 10 and 100. So, now it is nearest 100, so we will see the 100 place. 100 is 4 here. So, 400 plus 100 we will do, that is 500. So, in between 400 500 the number will come. Now, for this, now these two numbers we will see, so round it up. So, see here, this is 36. So, as I told you, nearest 10, from 1 to 4 digit, if the 1 is coming, we are taking the previous number. And if it is 5 to 9, we are taking the next number. So, here it is, the rule is, if it is below 50, if the two numbers, the 1s and 10s place, that is below 50, if this number is below 50, it will come to the previous range, that means 400. And if it is 50 or above 50, it will go to the next, that is 500. So, student, we are watching here, this is 436. So, 36 is 50, it will come in below 50 or 50 or above 50. Of course, it is below 50. So, below 50 will come to 400 range. Means 436 is nearest to 400. Clear to you? Yes. So, now again, one more example I am giving by extending one more digit here. As I have told you, nearest 10. 5,349. See here. Now 5,349. Again nearest 10. Nearest 100 is there. So 100 is 300 here. So the range will be, 5 will be as it is, because no change, because nearest 100 is there. We have to see the 100 place. 5,300 to 5,000 is same. 400. The difference is of 100. 300 to 400 difference is of 100. Okay. So now after rounding of this number, we have to see it is 50 or below 50. This number is below 50. Means it will come to the previous range. Means 5,349 is nearest to 5,300. So students, in this way you can easily round up the number to the nearest 100. You can take these two examples for your further reference. Okay. So now, proceeding to this, I am moving to the next question, that is how to round up the number to the nearest 1,000. Okay. How to round up the number to the nearest 1,000. So student, for this we have to take the 4 digit number, of course. 5,379. This number I have taken. So again, for rounding of the numbers, as I told you, in nearest 10s and nearest 100, you, in the same way, in nearest 1,000, you have to take the range. That is, so the range we will see 1s, 10s, 100, 1,000. Fourth place, 1s, 10s, 100, 1,000. Fourth digit we will see, this is 5. Because nearest 1,000 is there, 1,000th place we have to see first. So range we will make, 5 is there, rest number will be 0. 5,000, so increasing 1000 to 8, it is 6000. So in between this number it will come. So now the trick in the thousand place is, if the three digit, rest of the three digit is below 500, that it will take the range of 5000, and if it is 500 or above 500, that it will take the range, that is means it will take the number, it will be nearest to 6000. Okay, so 5379, so as you are watching, 379 is less than 500, so it will be nearest to 5000, not 6000. Okay, so in this way you can round up the number to the nearest 1000. Same way for your reference, one more example I am giving so that you can understand it in much better way. So the next year is, for example, I am taking 5739. So here again, fourth place, thousandth place, 5000 is there and the range is 6000. Now see the three digits, 739, it is of course more than 500. So it is 739 more than 500. So 5739 is nearest to 6000, next digit. So in this way we can easily learn how to round up the number to the nearest 10, nearest 100 and nearest 1000. Okay students, so in this way you can learn and you can just solve the rest of the questions given in your exercise 1.5. So thank you for watching.